Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, in the last lecture we have studied about what is entropy, and based on that we have got to know that it gives us information about spontaneity and non-spontaneity of a particular reaction. So now based on that only we are going to solve a numerical that is showing that what would be the change in entropy of a particular reaction, whether it is positive or negative. Let us talk about that. So friends, this is a numerical which is based on entropy change. So let us observe the question what they have asked us. So we have to calculate the entropy change in surroundings when 1 mole of the H2O, which is present in a liquid form, is being formed under standard conditions, and the delta H0 of the reaction is been given as minus 286 kilojoule per mole. So in this case, basically what they have mentioned is as we have to calculate the entropy change in the surrounding, that is we have to find entropy change but not of system, we have to calculate for surrounding. So this is what we have to do. But the thing that they have given to us is they have given us that 1 mole of H2O is being formed. So that's the reason whatever they have given us a value, that is whatever they have given us a value of an enthalpy, that is actually for the system that we have as minus 286 kilojoule per mole. So this is what they have given to us. But we know the relationship between the entropy and the enthalpy at a particular temperature, and that is the entropy is been related to the enthalpy of the reaction or enthalpy of the process divided by the temperature. So this is what we have. But in this case, the temperature that they have provided to us is they have mentioned as standard condition. They have mentioned standard condition, and as we know that at standard condition the pressure is being 1 atmosphere while the temperature is being 298 Kelvin. So therefore this standard condition that they have provided us, this gives us a value of T to be 298 Kelvin. But we have mentioned here the entropy, the change in entropy as well as with its relation with the change in enthalpy and temperature. But when it comes to the individual, that is the entropy change of a system and entropy change of a surrounding, then this could be related as this. The change in entropy of system will be equal to the change in enthalpy of a system divided by temperature. And moreover, we could also write it as the change in entropy of a surrounding is equals to the change in entropy of the surrounding, sorry, the change in enthalpy of a surrounding divided by temperature. But in this case, what they have provided us, they have provided us the enthalpy change of the system itself, and on that basis we have to calculate what would be the enthalpy, what would be the entropy change of the surrounding. So for that we have that is entropy change of surrounding is nothing but it is minus of enthalpy change of the system divided by the temperature. So in this case what we have, that is minus value which is already present here, and the enthalpy of the system, it has been found to be somewhere around 286 or minus 286 as we could do precisely, minus 286, that is kilojoule per mole, and the temperature that has been provided to us, that is at standard condition, it is being 298 Kelvin. So therefore this is at 298 Kelvin. So this minus into minus will be positive, and let us see what is the answer that we could get. In this case we have 286 divided by, that is 298. So let us calculate this. So it has been found to be plus 0.959, and as you could see, the unit would be, because this is for temperature and the temperature has your unit of Kelvin, and this is kilojoule. Actually this is kilo, and we should not get confused between this small K and this capital K that we have. So therefore the unit of this would be kilojoule per mole per Kelvin. So this is for the entropy of the surrounding that we have got. Was very easy to solve. But in this condition, what we have to mention is that the entropy of the surrounding and the entropy of the system, they both can be related to each other. Only the thing is the sign convention will be changed. So in this case here, what we have considered is as when we are relating with the entropy change in the surrounding, so that can be related to the enthalpy change of the system also, but the negative sign will be present over there, and divided by the temperature. So this is the formula that we have got to know, and from on that basis we could calculate what would be the entropy change of a particular surrounding or a system, vice versa. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video and you have got to know that how to solve this kind of numerical. So share this video with your friends, and yes, don't forget to subscribe to BKDA channel. Thank you so much.